everybody to BYU Heat. I'm your host, Hawkins07, and we got four tremendous World Showdown qualifying matches here tonight. So the road to the World Showdown starts here. And now, man, Vendetta 2011 was a huge show, folks. It was a crazy, crazy show. And Vendetta 2011 did not disappoint at all. One hell of a show it was. You can see Richie Rich set to take on Freesit in the World Showdown qualifying match. Richie Rich interfered during the six-man war and attacked Freesit and tried to help out Christopher Helmsley. This one, and that what a bastard he was. Guess Christopher Helmsley pretty soon is going to be forming an alliance or something. And running up in gates and doing hits by high stakes, making my way. But to me, Richie Rich is nothing but a rich bitch. For cracks and that's exactly what he is. He's a rich bitch. That's what he is. No question, I will flow off and try to get the dough off. Sneaking up. He's a no good lousy son of a bitch. Try to help out Christopher Helmsley and beat up Freesit. Freesit is epic. He is freaking epic. And he's one of my picks to be the next breakout star of the year, I heard. One of my picks. Freesit is becoming a big star. He's been in BYU for almost a year. So is his sister Dayton Hartz and his younger brother Dix Diablos. And here we go. Tie up by Freesit. And they both let it go. There's the tie up again. Look at this. Headlock by Richie Rich. And Freesit reverses it. And damaging the arm on Richie Rich and kick to the ribs. And a punch, punch, punch. And a drop kick to the face. And Richie Rich is a little dizzy. Oh! Nice reverse neckbreaker. This high risk maneuver coming up. And oh! I think he was trying to go for the blockbuster, but didn't really get it as much. But it took down Richie Rich though. With this arm bar. By Freesit. Oh! Damaging the arm again. Goes into the ropes. And oh! Hip toss. Bliss. Oh, nice elbow drop. Bliss. Oh, damaging the knee. Yeah, allergy season sucks. As you may know, sneezing. Yeah. Allergy season. We're almost near the spring, you know? Bliss. Uh-oh, Richie Rich reverses. A grapple from behind. A headlock. And a tie up. This European uppercut by Freesit. An inner shoulder block takedown by Freesit. Stomping on the chest. Now, pick it up Richie Rich. Throws Richie Rich over the top rope and crashes to the floor. And a diving crossbody and missed completely. Stomping him on the back. And a bulldog. Now, throws Freesit right onto the steel steps. Stomping him on the chest. Richie Rich throws Freesit and oh man, he trips on the steel steps and fell on his face. Man, oh man. He just tripped. Oh man. Knee right to the groin. And an uppercut by Freesit. And a drop kick to the back. Listen up, bulldog. Nicely executed by Richie Rich. Oh boy, look at this now. And another reverse neck breaker. And now Richie Rich dragging Freesit. Now picking up Freesit now. Throws him back into the ring. But yeah, the Royal Showdown Tournament will feature 32 wrestlers, 16 from Overdrive, 16 from Aftershock. And they will fight. The final eight will fight at the Royal Showdown CPV. As the qualifying matches continue this week. Even on Aftershock and Surge, and of course on Overdrive 63. But the first round, Sweet 16, if you want to call it that. The final 16 will continue on Overdrive and Aftershock. Of course, you got the quarterfinals, the semifinals, and the finals that will take place at the Royal Showdown 6 CPV. They'll fight probably three rounds in the tournament. And if they get lucky, they might wrestle two matches. For some. Or one of them. We'll see. But yeah, the winner of the tournament will get a championship match and headline Summer Bash this year. And yes, we will announce the five participants for each championship match for the Overdrive and Aftershock Elimination Chamber matches that will take place at the Royal Showdown. And that's going to be something else, folks. List Bulldog by Freeze did it! Oh, nicely executed! Now picking up Richie Rich. Throws him right to the ropes. And a nice hip toss. Freeze it now. What's he going to do here? Victor Risen. Oh, an uppercut! It busted Richie Rich wide open in the head. And look at this. Uh-oh. He's going for the Walls of Jericho. And will he be able to make Richie Rich tap out here? Will he be able to do it? Yes, he does! And he made Richie Rich tap out on the Walls of Jericho as Priesthood advances to the first round and qualifies in the Royal Showdown Tournament. Priesthood making Richie Rich tap out into the Walls of Jericho. Great. Smart move. Made him scream and tap out just like that. And your winner, Priesthood. What a way to kick things off here on BYU. And you can tell Priesthood gotta be happy about this. He will advance to the next round of the Royal Showdown Tournament. Playing in the first round next week on Overdrive 64. That'll be awesome. Epic. Folks, coming up in the main event, of course, the Royal Showdown qualifying match as Data Tank Williams goes 1-on-1 against Anarchy. And of course, another Royal Showdown qualifying match will also be Adam James Earn going 1-on-1 against El Diablo. But coming up next, Mac DeMores and King BW fight in the second Royal Showdown qualifying match here on Heat.
A Patron, bad as I need a horn, stabbing my clavicle bone, I'm at it or prone. First time I seen a desert eagle, I was letting the fofo bust, the fofo pop. First time you seen when you was eating Cocoa Puffs, looking at Robocop. I am not a man, I'm a logo, I'm a such thing. In order to clean my veins, you need saline. I'm never referring to the solution. I'm talking about more like the Mustang. Vroom. Get respect from the get-go. Hello. Step to the echo. Got a mind of his own. Gotta write my rhymes with a timer. Otherwise, I'll probably vibe out to a 9-minute song. As the echo follows the Maserati, as it petrol swallows, I'm 1,000 bodies away from a skeleton. Check your Bible inside it. It'll say this guy's an elephant. I'm fly like I'm killing the scene like I'm a villain with wings. I sleep when I'm 6 feet deep right now. I'm living a dream. Though we may be reckless, the ladies check us. They whisper, Shady Records.